In this video, we'll unmask the popular crypto wallet Metamask and help you set up your wallet, show you how to add other networks to your Metamask wallet, and connect it to different dApps on the blockchain. Make sure to stick around till the end of the video to get a free chance to win $25. Without further ado, let's Metamask. If you want to use a blockchain service, you're not required to give details like an email address or phone number, but rather connect your crypto wallet to the website. For this reason, a software wallet like Metamask is essential to interact with any decentralized application on the blockchain. Metamask is the most popular Web3 software wallet on Ethereum, with more than 21 million active users. Although it was built primarily for Ethereum, the software wallet does support other blockchains, like Avalanche and Binance Smart Chain, which means you can interact with the ecosystems of BSC, Avalanche, and Ethereum using Metamask. What is Metamask? Metamask is an ideal way to store and send cryptocurrencies and NFTs in a trustless and decentralized manner. If you use a centralized exchange like FTX to transfer your BNB tokens, the exchange will do the transfer on your behalf, which means you trust them with your money, much like you do with your bank. Software wallets are non-custodial, meaning that you maintain possession of all your digital assets. Software wallets are also considered the second most effective way of storing your crypto after hardware wallets. Remember that when you perform a transaction with a software wallet like Metamask, you'll still need to pay for network fees, so make sure to account for that in your trades. The network fee is only a few cents on faster chains like Binance Smart Chain, but could inflate to a few dollars on chains like Ethereum. By connecting your Metamask wallet to a decentralized application on the blockchain, you can spend and collect tokens in a blockchain game, stake and lend your tokens to earn rewards, and even earn liquidity rewards on decentralized exchanges. How to create your Metamask wallet. To use Metamask in your browser, you'll first have to download the extension on your browser. Go to metamask.io and click the download tab at the top of your screen. From here, you can download the extension for any of the popular browsers like Google Chrome, Mozilla Firefox, Brave Browser, Internet Edge, and Opera. The application is also available for download on your Android and iPhone devices. Once downloaded, it would be best if you could pin the Metamask extension in your browser so that it becomes easy for you when you connect your wallet to different websites in the future. Once the extension is added, the next step is to create an account on Metamask. You need to open your Metamask extension and click Get Started. If you already have an account, you can easily download your wallet to your browser just by using your secret recovery phrase, which will be a 12-word phrase used to access your wallet from any device. Select the option Create a Wallet on your screen to create a new account. The following window will ask for your permission to improve your user experience. One of the best things about Metamask extension and most other Web3 decentralized applications is user privacy. When a decentralized application like Metamask collects your personal data, they do it to improve the services they offer, not to share this data with advertising companies and bombard you with non-stop spammy ads. If you choose not to share your data, Metamask will respect your decision and not collect your personal data. Once you're done with the permissions, the next step is to create a strong password for your wallet. I cannot stress enough that your password should be solid, and ideally, you should not be using this password on any other website. I know that we all hate adding numbers and symbols to our passwords, but this one time, you should take extra precautions. Once you've created a strong password, the next step is to store your secret recovery phrase. The secret recovery phrase are 12 randomly generated words that will be used to unlock your account if you ever forget your password. You'll never retrieve your wallet if you don't remember your secret recovery phrase. For this reason, storing your recovery phrase in a safe and secure place is extremely important. Don't just write it on your device, but also physically write the recovery phrase on a piece of paper and save it inside your drawer. Please do not share this recovery phrase with anyone, because once they get access to your recovery phrase, they can do anything with your wallet. Once you've written this phrase in a safe place, you should click Next. And here you'll be asked to confirm your secret recovery phrase by selecting the words listed at the bottom of your screen. Once you correctly enter the secret recovery phrase, your Metamask wallet setup is complete. You can sign transactions directly from your wallet when connecting to different websites and even transfer money from your browser. How to set up different blockchain networks on Metamask. Once you've set up your wallet, you can use the Ethereum network on Metamask since it's native to the Ethereum blockchain. However, to use other blockchain networks, you'll have to set them up manually. You can connect Ethereum Layer 2 solutions like Polygon or Arbitrum and Layer 1 blockchain networks like Binance Smart Chain and Avalanche on your wallet. You'll see the network displayed on the top right when you open your wallet. Click on this drop-down menu and the Add Network button. You'll be redirected to a page that looks something like this. To find these details for any blockchain network or an Ethereum scaling solution, search on Google with the phrase Network Parameters Metamask, and you'll be displayed all the details to set up the network on Metamask. For example, if you want to set up the Polygon network on your Metamask wallet, you'll need to search with the phrase Polygon Network Parameters Metamask, and all the details will be displayed. As for the currency, you should add native currency for the blockchain, in this case, Matic. Just copy the details displayed on the Google search into your Metamask and click Save, and your network will be added almost instantly. Now you can perform Polygon transactions directly from your Metamask wallet. How to sign transactions. Every time you want to complete a transaction on any application or mint an NFT, you'll be required to sign the transaction from your MetaMask wallet. All you need to do is connect the wallet to the website and authorize transactions. Please ensure not to authorize malicious websites, because wallet drains are commonplace in crypto and NFT spaces. Once you connect your wallet to a malicious Web3 application, your wallet will be emptied to zero without asking you to sign any transactions. The solution to this problem is always to have a burner MetaMask wallet. You'll use this extra backup wallet on fishy application sites to keep your money safe. If you think a website's not entirely secure, you can use your backup burner wallet to connect to this website. Ideally, you should not have more than a few dollars in this burner wallet so that you do not lose significant money even if your wallet is drained. Lastly, remember that software wallets like MetaMask are a superb method of storing your digital assets, but they're still susceptible to phishing, wallet scams, and computer viruses. For that reason, we recommend storing your crypto on a hardware wallet. If you're unsure which hardware wallet is best for you, check out our in-depth video on hardware wallets, which I'll leave in the description below. If you like our content, subscribe to the ShibaDoge YouTube channel and tell us in the comments what topics you'd like us to cover. If we select your topic, we'll give you a free $25 as a thank you gift. Make sure to get your content suggestions in the comments. See you soon with another educational video. Adios.